This has been a scary year to say the least. With the ongoing novel coronavirus pandemic wreaking havoc to not just the health of the people affected by the virus, but it is keeping no stone unturned to damage the economy and livelihood as well. Celebrations of every kind have been low-key this year, and it is expected that the Halloween, which is celebrated on the 31st of October, will not be observed with the same pomp and show. But guess what, we have been pretty much celebrating Halloween the entire year, haven't we? Twinkle Khanna has a way with her words, and frankly no one can beat her when it comes to those witty and thought-provoking social media posts. In her latest post, she summed up 2020 for us in the most perfect way possible with a Halloween reference. It's close to Halloween, but 2020 has been such a special year, with masks, shivers and what feels like a zombie apocalypse, where instead of a bite, it's a cough from the poor infected soul that would do you in. It seems that we have been celebrating it all year long. Hashtag Halloween, Twinkle wrote, sharing a photo of a creepy Halloween decor.